This is gonna be a wreck fest, I bet.
I was actually surprised I had green flag pit stops in my NIS race.
Did it spread out after a while, or is it still one big pack?
It can spread out eventually, just depending on what people do.
So what you're saying is a lot of yellows.
Well, if you get like a good pack together and you get like at least like probably someone like seventh or sixth in line and they just start going side by side a lot, that front pack can break away.
Dakota almost got you.
Yeah, it's a good thing I didn't sneeze or something.
Right, Chris? You are right. I don't know. We'll see what happens on this one. I'm just glad I have a reset. I should have started the last, but oh well.
Welcome to Atlanta, boys. Lap 70 is the stage. I mean, I know we got a couple new guys in here, so we do not throw a caution for the stage break. We just keep on trucking. Also, for the new guys, if you do cause a yellow flag and you call it as you are the at fault, you will get an EOL. If nobody calls it, you will review it after the race, and it's a 5-point deduction if we deem it your fault. Good luck. Good luck, everybody. Also, for the new guys as well, if you cause two incidences, you will be parked for the remainder of the race.
If you do it twice, you get suspended.
Yeah, I was like, are they gonna tell him about the Jeff rule?
Yes, can we focus on the Jeff rule for 1 second, please?
We're going to be lucky to have like 10 cars in the field when we get to Phoenix.
Yeah. It'll just be the four that's in the championship. Have a good ride. Yeah, somebody is up there blinking.
To go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Be
you know what? I never close. Did get a fuel reading.
Should be around. Looks like it just says 45 laps. 40. So probably 40 laps. I think the normal tank was 70. Now it's in half.
No, it's 75%.
Hmm. I don't know.
I'm just going to go until it runs out.
Yeah. You're better off than me because you're in traffic, so you can lift more.
It's my first race. First laps were an hour ago, so we'll see what happens. It starts getting loose about after 18 laps or so. Should be fun.
Pace car is off. Be ready. Green flag.
Well, David behind me did not start in first gear.
I didn't either, but I was around a bunch of people.
All good. We saved her.
Yeah, sorry about that, everybody. Go ahead, Mark.
Not afraid to shoot the middle.
Yeah, but I don't want to do it this early. If I was in your spot, I wouldn't do it this early. Remember what they were in, right?
Jump in, Joe.
Really sliding going into three.
Thank you, Joe.
No problem.
Keep getting such a run on them backstretch got lift. Like, I had to look fully up throttle there.
We're so, that second patch is hauling and catching us really fast.
They're probably single file. That's...
Most, for the most part, yeah, I can see it in the mirror.
Like, three cars single file can be the fastest group on track if everybody's side by side.
I don't remember what he said stage was.
70. Those not being a good second car, or it's just being real patient. Oh, we just went to the top. Oh, hard trigger, hard trigger.
My bad, Bill. I didn't think we were that close to 24.
The problem with the strategy is you can't pass.
Gotta do it on pit road. And nobody spun.
That should be a caution, what's the part?
I didn't see anybody spin. Looks like they all kept it straight. So, like, going into those turns. I'm riding half throttle in the middle of the turns. I'm still gaining on these guys.
Yeah, same. And Devin Coe can't shake a fucking line. I'm done playing around radio in front.
Let's roll.
I had way too much momentum there. I could let that one go. My dumbass.
it happens.
Yeah, Okay, now I gotta go through all these idiots again. Sometimes I'll bounce off this wall first.
That just wasn't smart.
Sorry, Ronnie.
I think it was the 5 car. I don't know why you did that.
Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Closed, mid road is closed.
I thought I had you there, Patrick.
Yeah. Frickin' Rattel couldn't close. Pick a line all race.
Oh, I know. Were you gonna make it to lap 50? Because I wasn't.
I had 12 laps.
Yeah, same. Pace car out, too.
Catch the pace car.
Yeah, I don't know what he was thinking.
Gave me up, though.
He was nowhere near clear.
I was just about to say the same thing. I didn't know if we were 3 wide or what, not what happened there between you and me. We saved 0x out of it.
Pace car 3.
Check up 3, pace car 3. Check
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
Cool, that was tight.
As many times I hit the wall, and then Joey putting me in the wall at the end, 37 and a half seconds.
Move it, move it.
Right front 86, right rear 90.
Right front 76, right rear 86.
Wow.
I'll take down.
I figure most of my weirdo came from me making three wide passes on the top.
Probably.
Who's taking that one? Andrew, did you say you're taking that one?
Yeah, I'll take it. I already have an ELO.
Thank you.
One to go, next time by, line up on the inside.
I scraped the wall down the back stretch that one lap with 13 seconds of damage.
I scraped the wall off of two, like, three or four times. Then that one time in three when I was in the lead, and then right there at the end when Joey was avoiding the two, Andrew and the other, I think Jamie, and came up and hit me and put me in the wall.
I did too, Chris. He backed out the last second there, though. Especially going into three.
But yeah, but I think like if you hit the wall in the right spot off of two, it's like a boost. I mean, when I got that big grass run for the lead, I hit the wall off of two.
You started first?
Yeah.
I really don't want to be up here.
I'm scared to be back here watching it.
Thank you.
That's a welcome feel. I was stuck between the two new guys.
Good luck.
Dakota wasn't clear. There is Colby.
I wish I could have used that run.
My bad, Jalen.
You're good, man. You're good.
Go ahead. Thank you, Ronnie! Shit, couldn't clear mark, I'm stuck in the middle. I used up myself is used up from my trying to get that run through the middle.
No, I said a fan. I'm just hot. Oh. Right,
well, my front's done.
Yeah, I'm good.
I don't think Dakota and Doug would be happy with me putting them three wide. It's race.
Fun.
Trying to grab that cluster team. I got a loop coming out of four.
Where was? I think it was Mark. He bounced off the wall, and I caused start all that.
He stuck to it. So,
are you taking tires?
Yeah, because I just had to lock it up to save my car.
It's more intense than Daytona.
Well, yeah, because you can't pass. You got like four stupid moves to make passes. Daytona, you can just get a run on the guy and pass him, or in Talladega, but here you gotta like literally force him out of the way. Actually, I'm gonna leave my tires unchecked. Focus on getting damage fixed.
I was literally thinking the same as you were saying it.
And I'm gonna take this time to use a bathroom break.
Pit box team, 10. 5. 3. 2. 1.
Hey, David, you was blinking there for a couple laps. Who's taking the claim on that one?
I'll take it. I stuck to the wall.
Sorry, I had to turn the fan on.
Thank you, Mark.
Oh, only 11 seconds.
Go, go, go!
Right front was 94, right rear was 95.
They want you in single file. Catch the 28 car.
Man, that was good racing.
Make a good highlight reel.
I'm just going to bet there's a caution for the stage.
Oh, I bet there will be.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the outside. Catch the 51 car.
Slow down there, cowboy.
Oh, let's slow down. Let's shut up. I put the clutch in. That probably made it speed up. Yeah, my tire. 87 right front, 92 right rear.
Well, I bet our shit gets really loose here. We're going to have more weight in the back.
Well, the main thing is just to let it run off the corner. That's the best way to deal with it. If you try to hold a line, that's where it gets bad. No, I'm sorry, in a second, this far back. Oh, there, Reagan.
Check up.
Stupid idiot.
That's my bad. That's me.
Got that? Got part of it?
Yep, T-boned him.
Gotta go all the way around for the pace car.
Need the 8 car.
Yeah, I was gonna expect a wheel spin since we're all tires.
What up? If stupid 9 car couldn't hold his brakes, drifted right up in
front
of him.
Car entering 3.
It was a low speed incident, but still.
You know Kyle never right holds now, his brakes.
I know.
Checking up in 3.
I'm gonna see how many.
What lap is stage?
Much damage it is.
Shouldn't be much.
Lap, end of lap 7.
What, you got a problem?
I mean, I got 4X on last.
Jason Bridges guy that's in fifth place.
I got 4X on that last caution. It was only 11 seconds. So.
That's a good question, man.
Well, we'll see how bad this is.
Thanks
for following. Appreciate you.
So we're getting an RPM 2000. Following.
What's that?
In case your engine's damaged, it's 2000.
Pit box in. No, I don't think I hit him that hard.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Thought you already subscribed.
Oh, one lap dash for stage points.
Really? Literally no damage. Go. I don't understand that at all.
Alrighty then.
They want you in single file.
I mean, do you have 2 accounts? Sorry. Yeah. That wasn't for you. Do you have 2 accounts? Because I thought I saw your name in there.
I think you got like a ghost button?
One reset. I'm trying to save it. I've had about 10 seconds of damage, but still I was leading with it, so. Should be okay. Kyle, thanks for sharing that, by the way.
New service, still the same Atlanta on restarts.
Hey, how you?
Yeah. Hack study,
one to go, next time by. Line up on the outside.
Funny you should say Michigan. I got this half for $5 at Martinsville.
All right, so we got the new guys in 5th and 6th. You think they're going to do something stupid for a stage point?
Yes. Actually, probably not. They probably don't even know what a stage is. What'd you say? It was 70, right?
Yeah.
I'm just going to stay in the back.
I bet you they forget there's no caution left. I'm at least putting that bet on the 48.
Who's the 48 again?
John A. Smith.
John Smith with that name.
I'm sorry to this guy, but that's like the most basic name I have ever heard.
Oh, is his middle name Doe? John Doe Smith?
No, because that would make it interesting. A is probably for like Andrew or what's another A name?
Asshole.
No. Trying to think.
Green flag, green flag.
I'm well aware. Well aware. Grass mower. Who the heck is grass mower? Scott?
Alright, I'm getting out of there.
Still
I got my save point.
How is that not a
question? Nobody wrecked.
Yeah, I pooped.
Alright, it's a good thing I did lift and come back here.
Damn.
I would have been in that.
I don't think Merc has Twitch as far as I know. Oh, maybe. I didn't know if he was or not. Alright, this guy sucks.
We're a good half second faster than the looters.
Yep. Thanks. I'll be needing it. Why would you even try to pass me when we're catching these guys? I just don't understand that move at all. Why are you trying to pass me when we're half a second faster than these guys and we're catching them? Come on. I just don't understand that move.
Well, honestly, I feel like you're a better pusher. I was going to give you the chance, but if you want to sit there and be like that.
I'm just trying to catch these guys.
I understand, but I was making a smarter move. I can let you push.
What part of where Kesha Lear is hard to understand?
I don't. I just beyond me. Now, if you want to pass me, go. I don't care now. Actually, my channel, one bad comment, he's gone. I'm just riding now. I don't know about you.
Yeah, I'm trying to just ride, but I'm seeing them all over the place.
Thank you.
All clear.
I don't think I can go full center now.
The guy out from in between us.
My tires are old. I gave up the tires to fix damage.
Well, they're three wide out there.
Some of these guys are going to be pitting here in the next 7-8 laps, probably.
Careful.
Tire wear can be a pain here for the traffic, so I'm just letting them wear their stuff out.
Oh, we got some lap cars with this junior.
I think those guys are the ones that are pitting here.
Go around on the high side, CJ.
I'm not really trying to race. I'm just trying to hang out, especially if they're grinding on the wall.
Yeah, Dakota's gonna be one. He hasn't pitted since 39. Him and Jamie.
I have him on lap 48 right now. This thing's starting to get real loose. Oh, I like the tense paint.
I'm sorry if I got too close there to Justin. I didn't want to jump up in front of you and cut your nose off.
Oh, you're good.
54, pit, 54, pit.
Oh, sorry, Ronnie, I thought you were clear.
Hitting this time.
Yeah, I'm good.
Hitting this time.
Free pitting.
Ah, cleared them.
There you go. You can make it 50 if you save. Probably 48, 49 without saving.
Alright, copy.
If you want by, just tell me.
Nah, I'll go just riding.
Why are we blathering when we can get a foot pack?
You should say, because he's the better Fletcher.
Right? No, they can't make it. We still got 25 laps on our tanks, so we're good.
Struggling hard to lap McMillan.
I don't know if you're going to do that with these couple up here. I like how a lap car is moving the leaders out of the way.
That's McMillan, what do you expect?
I know.
Hey fellas, we need to be in a line. Let's get in line.
Gotcha.
You're right, it does give you a boost.
Told you! Oh, I got real tight there.
Clear inside. Okay, you are the leader.
14 more laps left. You want to run it dry?
I got 12 laps left.
All right. You want to run it dry?
Yeah.
All right.
Gives us extra fuel in case of a green light checkered. So I'm sure the first group still has to pit again.
Oh, that's make it.
Come. Clear, all clear.
Thanks, Ronnie. I know you're a better pusher.
I just have to lift so much because I get so tired on entry.
Don't you think?
Oh, he blocked him and got on the brakes there.
Mm-hmm. You're good. I thought you were going for it.
I just know if McMillan goes to pass, it's going to ruin all the momentum. Hello.
Go ahead, go ahead. Just
77 pitting.
10 pitting, 10 pitting.
I can go 5 more. My bad.
Yeah.
I got square.
I might use my reset now.
Yeah, it looks fine.
15.
Oh no. He's like that. I still understand.
Go to that quad left of fuel.
I think that next time to be safe.
Next time, alright. I tell you what, you want to alternate? You go this lap, I'll go next. Or don't.
Okay. Do you think that'll work?
I don't know.
55 Finn, man.
24 Finn.
9 Finn.
34 Finn.
'87 Finn this lap.
Somehow did not get speeding. Just saying, I was 60 at the cone, locked up. Did not get speeding. Still can't, I damn control it.
Oh, I'm done. I got bad.
Oh, you got speeding?
Oh, yeah.
Pit box team.
Dang it.
Five. Three.
Nah, I just tried too hard.
One. Right here.
51 pitting this lap.
I love that I got David and Patrick with me still.
That's good. You'll get them.
Nine pitting this lap. Nine pitting this lap. Yo, learn to blend.
The lead is fitting now.
Dang it. Well, in practice it slowed down quicker. But my right front's at 60. So, yeah.
Move it, move it.
I'll know for next time. Well, you know where not to brake, that's for damn sure. Got one car ahead of me for the lucky dog. They're spread out too much. You're probably not going to be a yellow now. Catching me, so that should help. Mr. John Smith, though, 20 seconds ahead of him. Tenths slower than the leader. five tenths now. And these guys are almost here. That'll help. I don't think they're gonna save 12 laps of fuel. Unless they know something I don't. They do know the breakpoints, yeah. Maybe I should have an hour-long session on braking. At least I'll know for tomorrow. But these brakes are supposed to be better. They're supposed to stop a lot quicker, right? Chris, are you going to be racing tomorrow? Should probably brake right around here. Definitely slow down in time. Yeah, we are.
Ouchies.
Probably right around here, between that little mark on the apron and the purple billboard. Came in like a wrecking ball, that's what I did.
Way to go, Ronnie.
Yep, good job, boys.
What happened?
Oh, we took the lead.
Oh.
We ran down the top four and just blew. We literally blew past them. All out. David, these last few laps got a little rougher on the push and about turned me a few times.
So you passed them on the track without them hitting?
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
We were a second lap faster than the whole run.
I still don't understand why the line's red and not yellow. It doesn't even match the yellow. They're on lap 44, they should be pitting any time now.
This time. Pin the top. There's a 4-car pack beside the ones. Me, David, Colby, and Mark.
Sorry, guy. You're not for the position they are. I don't think I'm going to be able to keep up with him.
Sorry, Kiko.
Wreck him. I need a yellow. That was just so stupid. That was uncalled for, is what that was.
We were gone by like 3 seconds.
Yeah, what a fucking joke.
Can you get the 48 in EOL, please? Can you slow down?
48, what are you doing?
Catch up, 54, car. Left up, 31, carbine. Car
9, got the lucky dog, let them pass
lucky
on
dog,
the
outside. Huh? Left up, 49, carbine, 5 laps to go.
Oh, I figured you guys would pit.
Who was that one on?
Track position matters, though.
True.
Plus, it traps Why did I get Dakota and I'm so lap down. Line. Oh, unfortunately, you too.
Nah, it happens. I'll go get some fresh tires here.
I mean, it's basically going to be a green white checker.
I don't know, maybe because I was on the inside and got hooked into the wall?
Can't confirm.
I mean, Justin, is that what you saw there or what?
100%. Lap car or whatever he was banging on your doors on the straightaway and then hooked you.
He got him on the straightaway, but then he just came up entering turn one. I was in the middle line. He didn't go all the way down. He came up into my lane.
And another one by Sudas. And another one does, and another one does. There's going to be four in Phoenix.
Pit box in 10. 5.
Alright, it's full send mode time right here.
1. Right here.
Well, before we all die in this coast, we're all in the handbasket. It was fun with the top 4, wasn't it? Yeah, not too bad. I say take it 3 wide and nobody can pass.
Might as well let it fix the damage.
73 go up.
Yeah, David, Patrick, Mark, it was an honor racing with y'all. Hopefully we would survive.
That's a big 10-4.
Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining. One to go, next time by. Line up on the inside. Catch up, 11, sharp. Catch up, 3, sharp. Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Two left to go, two to go.
Forgot I couldn't go down there. Thought it was the old Atlanta. Well then.
Hey, Coswell got the lock on me.
I'll go back and watch that one here.
Okay, Coswell, good block.
Ronnie.
Good win.
Good job, Coswell.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, good job, guys.
73, if you'd have gotten mine there, we could have had him at the end, but... Try to go around that time.
I thought the third.
Good job, Jonathan. Glad that you went on there.
He had the perfect block, too.
Thanks, bro.
Card blue.
That was on that dude. He had a perfect block.
That's not the best view.
Faked like he was going low, but stayed in the middle.
Top three will go to the waiting room.
What a joke that finish was.
And of course, Andrew would tell causes the chaos at the end.
Oh, yeah. Big time. Big time.
I saw him up there. I was like, oh, no, this ain't going to end well. Drove it into the outside wall. Instead of staying behind Cogswell, setting up his pass in the backstretch, you thought he was going to be a hero in turn one.
I almost made it through.
I'll go to the later room.
Yeah, you too, buddy. We'll see you next week.
Yeah, see ya.
I think you're the winner, Croc.
What? Look at the real results, bub. You're P1.
Holy fuck! I could have done donuts!
I went from 14x to 18x on that last lap, and it was just barely touching people.
I wonder if Ronnie knows he got second. Ronnie, you still here?
Dude, it should have been yours, 100%.
I feel like I won.
Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next tomorrow.
Dude, you won in my heart, trust me. That was all you.